Welcome back, peoples. It's GeckoFields here to bring you the next part of my Sonic Let's Play. Doing this stage that I don't even remember. I don't even know who this guy is. I vaguely recall him from Sonic Heroes, that's what it is. But beyond that, I don't. So this stage, no idea. That's some pretty good music though, so it can't be all too bad. Oh, wait. No, back. No, get out. Get out. I forgot to do Act 1, not Act 2. No! There it is. Quit stage. Yes, I almost made a fatal error. Not gonna do that again. There we go. Now we're good. I'm gonna jump on a fan. Water? I already don't like this stage. And I don't remember it either. No! And I'm in the water for good. Jump up. I still can't. Oh, wait. Never mind. Oh, Gecko, you're so funny. Oh, Gecko. Why do you forget about that? Now all I have to do is just not get hit, ever. And I'm good to go. Because I'm pretty sure that you have unlimited breathing with the bubble. Like, you don't need to get any air bubbles. Gonna crush me? No, don't crush me. Okay, we're good. We are good. False alarm. Oh, is that a fan? That's a fan. It's blowing me. I can bounce in the water still. Getting on up. Oh, don't want to hit the spikes. That would have been bad. That would have been quite bad. I would have lost my bubble, and things would have gotten nasty. Nothing up there. Oh yeah, there is something up there. Do I really want to go and check it out? Nah, I can't really get up there. No! Stupid fish! Make me mad. Lost my bubble. Okay. Fire. Oh, thank you. Random orca to the rescue. What does he do? Stands still and does nothing, really. What the heck? Gecko! You silly bastard. Gonna crush me? Not today, you're not- Oh! So that's what he does. He shoots you. Why is there a random shadow there? It's water. Good? We're good? What is their infatuation with water stages? Seriously. I could have been perfectly fine without these. Oh, Jesus! Turtles. And now I'm in the water. Thanks, Cannon. Thanks. To joust. Hey, Jouster. What does he do? He jousts. Jeez, I did not see that coming. Oh, Jesus! No! Okay, just for a second there. And now we're going... Why the... I had to get bubbles now. Oh, wait. This reminds me of... Oh, this is the labyrinth, isn't it? Sonic 1. It's one of those annoying levels. Hidden labyrinth? Oh, I don't remember the name of it. But don't tell me this is the... That was underwater. Underground, though. This is above ground? No idea. Not gonna get me! Yeah, I'm free. Home free. Never mind. Okay, we're doing okay. Oh, there it is. That's the end. S rank. Even though I lost my bubble. Good job. Good job, Sonic. Seaside Hill. That does not bring back memories. No idea. Now I kind of wish I'd, taken that tutorial, even though I was gonna skip Act 2, go back to Act 1, but... What's over here anyway? Kind of boss. Oh, we don't get to hear the music. Oh, you do. That doesn't bring back any memories right now. Anyway, Seaside Hill, Act 2. Please tell me you're gonna give me the tutorial. Nope, nope, no tutorial. No tutorial, thanks. Thanks, buddies. Whatever, I can deal with this. I'll figure it out. I hope. Oh yeah. Boing! Going straight up. Keep on. Oh wow, that was pretty sweet, but... It's red. What is it? What the heck? Oh, I guess I have to go like that. There we go. Oh jeez! What are these? Oh, is that what this is about? Is that what they're telling you about? Oh, I almost thought I was about to die. Okay, we're all good. Red platform? No! What the heck? You gotta be kidding me. I have to go that way now? What is that noise? There we go. Pretty sweet. What is that? No idea. Oh, I can't get that red thing. The red ring! Just lost to me. I can get the cannon. Okay. Jump up there. It's a little bit of an isometric view, if I'm not mistaken. A little bit hard to deal with, but it's okay. I can deal with it. I'm flying. Oh! Yeah, run in the water. I forgot about that. Best feature ever. Fire! Fire! Oh! That's unfair. It gave us a taste of what we could have had. Oh, turtle? The slow? Is that what that means? The slow? What is that? And I'm dead. Really? I'm dead. Fast lane. Oh, I see what this is about. Turtle again? What the heck? I waited. Oh. What a nuisance. And I even died, man. There goes my S rank. Probably won't even get an A rank. Oh jeez, there's water. And this is instant death water too. They're not kidding around anymore. No, man, this is some serious business up in here. Just keep on moving. Don't look back. Come on, let me up there. I'm not gonna die, am I? Nope, no death. Okay, we're all good. I do not like water. Take that door. It'll teach you to get in my way. Oh, okay. Get up there! No! I'm going slowly down. And I'm dead. Never mind. Okay, so... Is that it? Oh, that's like a limited time offer deal, huh? Thanks. Thanks, whoever put that there. I appreciate it. Okay, okay, this isn't too bad. Back to the normal view. Fire! Moose like a... like a boss. Not water. Okay, we're good. It's all good. B rank? Oh wait, A rank. Could have got me an S. Okay, that was a little bit stressful, but hey, Seaside Hill, back to normal. And we got this random guy, who's about to come back to normal too. Hey, Tails. Hey, Sonic. Hey, Sonic. Hey, Sonic. Hey, Tails.
So I think we've pieced together more of what's happening, and it's not good.
Just saying hi.
When that thing goes through time, it tears space apart, leaving the areas empty and dead, and sticking them in this weird white limbo. When the Sonics accelerate through time, they fix space, returning color and life.
You're kidding me.
Then I guess we have to run like there's no tomorrow, or there won't be a tomorrow.
Seriously? Man, the plot device. This plot just got worse and worse.
It takes a mighty foe to trap a ninja. Be on your guard, Sonic.
Wow. Well, yeah, challenge activates. I'm not surprised. It's just I just lost a lot of respect for this game. Like the plot device, the character. Although, truth be told, that's my fault for not knowing about the character. But. Give me a moment. I need to collect myself after that. Well, anyway. Oh, what am I doing? I'm supposed to be... Oh, I had to face against not Chaos. Against Shadow for that next Chaos Emerald. But anyway. Next time, we're going to be doing this the stages for... What was it called? I don't know. I don't remember. I don't feel like checking it out again. But we're going to be doing the challenge stages for this place. So, see you then.